I'm a science performer and I do stand-up comedy. It's a really great way to get people on board with my work and take them on this journey that I'm going through my science career. My name is Oz and I'm a PhD student and science communicator. When I was growing up, I really wanted to be a news reporter on the BBC, but I never really thought it was possible because to me it seemed like a typical white man's job. But then I remember seeing George Alagaya on BBC News for the first time, and that was the first time I thought that maybe this is not necessarily a white man's world and that might be a job that I might be able to do as well. The way that speaks to me is that we need role models for people to think that there are jobs that they can do and also not see jobs as only for this person, only for that type of person. I'd like to show that scientists come in all shapes and forms. I'd like to see more representation of people of colour, of LGBTQ people. And I think comedy is a good way to get people on board and to show people that there are so many stories behind scientists doing the work. So now I work at the UCL's Centre for Advanced Biomedical Imaging, or CABI, under Professor Mark Lithgow. I got a UCL Graduate Research Scholarship and I now look at how the brain cleans itself via the glymphatic system and what implications it has in Alzheimer's disease. We still don't know so much about the brain, so there's so much more to discover. Doing something like Alzheimer's research, it's something that's going to affect so many of us. That's a very important thing for me to be part of that research that's going to hopefully find a cure for something as devastating as Alzheimer's disease. I run a podcast, it's called Why Aren't You a Doctor Yet? It's a science comedy podcast and combines science and our own experiences as people from minority groups. So by telling these stories, by bringing our own experiences and by picking on different types of sciences, we're hoping that we can bring all these elements together to represent science in a more positive light, hopefully.